And welcome back. Well, the million-dollar question today was, where'd the sun go? And I think the secondary question was, could we see any rain? Well, slight shower chance to our north. Cool temperatures, kind of mild in some areas. Northerly winds, we may have to watch that. But right there, that's my mathematical attempt to say less than advisory level. Now, that could change. We might see an advisory tomorrow night. For the most part, though, just some breezy, maybe gusty conditions. Slight rain chances do come back again next week, but it's looking a lot like what we've been seeing, which is the rain sort of just stays just a little bit too far to the north. Currently seeing a lot of 50s out there, a few 60s, though. Look at Paso Robles at 65 and Ventura as well at 63 degrees, and even Ojai still on the warm side. I might be a little suspect of that. Maybe the thermometer there is just kind of stuck, and we'll go ahead and put the radar in motion, and really not much to talk about. A lot of these echoes are probably from what we call Virga rain. That means the rain showers, if they are occurring, are falling at such a high level, and it's so dry out, there's really just not a chance to see any of that hitting the ground. On the future cast, again, you can see the rain showers mostly to our north, and as we put it in motion, watch what happens as it tries to come toward our region. It just kind of washes out across the area, and that's really just what the theme is going to be for the next day or so. And the next storm system might do the same thing again, and it's just really because we're just a little too far to the south. Now, the good news is we'll take what we can get. The Sierras are getting some snow, at least above about, say, the Sequoias going up north. So that's our water bank. So we'll go ahead and take that and kind of go ahead and just go with it, because that's about the best we can do right now. Breezy north wind, slight shower chance across the board right there. And you can see tomorrow we'll go ahead. Temperatures very similar to what we saw today, which is right back where they should be for this time of year. A few areas might be a little cooler than what you've been used to. Partly cloudy conditions, maybe some wind towards the evening. West swell in the channel should build as we see more wind activity, and there's your very slight chance of showers, especially for those areas well to the north of Point Conception. So San Luis Obispo, you have about a 20% chance tomorrow. Maybe again on Wednesday as the clouds sort of increase across all regions, but it looks like, Victoria, it's going to just kind of stay the same. Where we get these clouds, these little systems sort of knock on the door, but for the most part, they just stay to the northern portions of California, which, as I mentioned, we'll go ahead and stop on Ventura. Paso Robles, again, I'll get to that map, I could, but we're going to have to go ahead and wrap it up. But there is that slight chance of showers there, but at least Northern California is getting the rain, so the Sierras are getting some much-needed snow, which, of course, will hopefully percolate south during the summertime,
but
we definitely
so.
Need it, so.
Okay, thanks for that, Sean. In Russia, it was a day of triumph for the United States. In perhaps the most storied